bustling Andheri suburb, to the unsuspecting passerby, this crumbly old industrial house gives away little. But walking, and you will discover the city's first ever climate-controlled hyperlocal farm. A space that defiantly grows all kinds of fresh, leafy vegetables bang in the middle of Mumbai. Started in 2017 as an experiment on a terrace, Herbivore Farms, brainchild of Sakina Rajkotwala and Joshua Lewis, was born out of the duo's single-minded commitment to drive people to be more mindful of what was on their plate.
We were working jobs in Mumbai and were not happy with the way things were going. Even though it seemed like it was going well, we felt like we missed a sense of purpose. We felt like, you know, we were not adding enough to the community around us in Mumbai. We decided we'd make a trip to a place that's very much unlike Mumbai, and that was Auroville. Over there, we decided we'd start working at a farm because that would help us understand food, which was the one thing that we put into our body every day. And it was something that we needed to reconnect with and rebuild a relationship with. So every morning we would harvest greens, which were served at the cafe, and we also partook in those meals. Over time, we noticed that we had much higher energy levels, we were feeling better, we were thinking clearer. These were very important things to us because we were searching for that through many different means in Bombay. Thinking about Bombay, we realized that, you know, there's a need for fresh food, there's a need for local food, and there's a need for clean food.
This medium is not soil. It resembles foam in its texture, but what it actually is made of is natural stone fibers, and it's completely biodegradable. So if I were to just crush this, it would just become like a powder.
Hydroponic farming techniques, where soil is replaced by water, a method believed to be as old as the Aztec civilization, Herbivore Farms harvests a little over 2,000 plants every month. An impressive range that includes leafy greens like Swiss chard, lettuce, kale and herbs, as well as edible flowers.
Here's where hydroponics is beneficial. In the same amount of space, you can grow almost 10 times the amount because you can grow vertically, and because of the closed-loop recirculating water systems that are used to irrigate, you can use up to 90% less water. And there's the added advantage that you don't have to use pesticides when you're growing indoor. Also, if you can grow these closer to people's homes, you have less carbon miles, you can deliver fresher food.
In a radical departure from the way traditional markets work, here the intent is to offer customers a completely transparent supply chain, from production to delivery, so they can trust the hygiene and nutritional value of what's on their plate.
When you want to eat raw food, you have to make sure that the raw food you eat is clean, because you can't cook it. To make sure that the food is clean, you need to know where your food is coming from and who grew it. In local markets in Mumbai, this is not possible because nobody knows where the food's coming from. You have trucks that come in the morning and trucks that leave at night. In this entire situation, the only person who doesn't profit is the consumer. Right from the moment your food is harvested, up until the moment you eat it, your food goes through processes of packing, storing, distribution, and it also lies on a shelf till you purchase it. Through this entire process, we found out that 50% of your nutrition and the flavor in those grains is lost.
Harvesting this indoor farm is carried out every day. Each morning, the fresh harvest is then delivered to the customer to ensure freshness, flavor, and nutrition. What started out as free saplings amongst potential customers in September 2017 is today a thriving business with a waiting subscription list that's growing by the day.
In December end, we decided that from Jan onwards, we would start sales. And just when we put out the word in the last week of December, rolling out subscriptions, we were sold out in that week. And we currently have a waiting list of about 400 people.
A monthly subscription with Herbivore Farms costs about $21. This includes four harvest boxes, each carrying 250 to 300 grams of leafy greens. If the rates are on the higher side for locals here, it's perhaps the price one must pay for a healthier diet.
People think that there's this massive cost difference when you buy from Herbivore, but it actually makes so much more sense because the produce is far better and superior. I like that about it because if I just eat a couple of salads through the week, I know that I'm getting the nutritional value that I wouldn't be getting if I was eating from the regular marketplace.
Inspired and driven by the principle of kind cultivation, the philosophy of being kind to not only oneself, but to others around and to the planet. Herbivore Farms is hoping to spread the message of responsible living to others like them.
When you eat well, you feel well. It is only when you start feeling well are you able to impact people around you and have more meaningful relationships with them. This is what life is about for us, and we feel that the world needs a lot more kind cultivators.